Chris Pratt is an American actor who made a name for himself after such movies as Jurassic World, Guardians of the Galaxy, and The Magnificent Seven. The actor is also known for his main role in life, a loving father and a devoted husband. Here's what we know about all Chris Pratt's wives. Anna Faris. Anna and Chris met on the set of Take Me Home Tonight in 2007. Anna was already a big movie star before she became Chris Pratt's wife and was most famous for her role as Cindy Campbell in the Scary Movie film franchise. She was married when they met, so when Anna left her husband at the end of filming, she and Chris immediately began dating. In July 2009, the actors got married, and 3 years later, they became the parents of a boy named Jack. On August 7th, 2017, one of the ideal and loved by many fans couples made a statement that sent shockwaves throughout Hollywood. Anna and Chris decided to break up after 8 years of being married. The actors announced it officially, making a statement on their social media. At the same time, the couple asked to treat their divorce with understanding because the couple was raising a 4-year-old son, whom they would not like to injure much. The reason for their divorce is unknown. However, later, Anna hinted that the breakup was due to the fact that her husband did not appreciate her. Katherine Schwarzenegger. In the summer of 2018, it became known that Chris was dating 28-year-old writer Katherine Schwarzenegger, the daughter of actor Arnold Schwarzenegger. Katherine has written several psychological books that are in big demand. Obviously, they were not noticed on the first or second date. The stars were carefully hiding their relationship. Pratt said that he and Katherine met at church. Formally, it was not so, but it was after the meeting at the church when it became clear to him that they would be together. Just 6 months after the start of their relationship, the couple announced an imminent wedding. On January 13, 2019, their engagement took place. As it is known, before that, Pratt talked with the bride's father, Arnold, and he, of course, gave his consent to their relationship. Katherine got along well not only with Chris, but also with his son Jack. She enjoys communicating with the boy while Pratt is at work. Chris and Katherine's wedding was on June 8, 2019, in the presence of hundreds of guests. In August 2020, Pratt announced that a happy replenishment happened in their family. Their baby girl saw the light. She was named Lyla. Chris has never hidden that he wants to have a bunch of children with Schwarzenegger and even talked about it in his interviews. Perhaps very soon there will be news about Katherine's new pregnancy. We hope you liked it. Subscribe.